In this video, we're going to navigate a GitHub repository so that you can understand the GitHub interface. Right now, we're looking at the repository for the ggplot2 package, which is an R package that you'll be using later in the data science specialization. It was created by Hadley Wickham, who's probably the most well-known creator of R packages. Anyway, here are the files being tracked. You can see that it uses a folder structure just like Mac and Windows. You can click on any folder and see the folder contents. You can also click on any file and see the contents of that file. If it's a code file, GitHub will render it with bold and color and italics so that it's easier to read. You can click Raw to see the plain text file as it was uploaded, or you can click History to see the history of changes to that file. Let's go back to the main screen for the repository. There is often a special file in the root directory of the repo called readme.md. It's special because that file is automatically rendered on the main page of the repo, which you can see right here. The convention on GitHub is to always include information about the repo in this file. If you click on it, you'll see the exact same rendered file. And again, you can click Raw to see the plain text file. The .md extension means that it's a markdown file, which you'll learn about later in the specialization. You can compare the raw and rendered files to see how markdown works. For example, using the pound symbol creates a header, and using asterisks creates bullets. In the next video, we'll walk through the rest of the GitHub interface.